kung nabayaran na yung amount, no? Amount kung amount. Pero sabi nyo nga po, yung motive, yung heart, di ba? Hindi mo makakwantify yun eh. Then I think may problem na dun sa naniningil sa'yo. Pwedeng pag-usapan, pero at the end of the day, bakit mo nga, ba't ka nga ba tumutulong? You should look up first. It's a vertical thing bago horizontal. At naalala ko lang po tong verse to, Kuya Eric, no? Yung sa John 13:34. A new command I give you. Love one another. As I have loved you, so you must love one another. So, with that being said po, si Lord unang nagmahal, nag-extend ng help sa atin. At itong help na to, hindi mo rin mako-quantify. And we're expected to help others. So, when we help others, si Lord nga libre niyang binigay. Kahit hindi mo balik, binigay niya.
Wow.
Tapos ikaw rin. Di ba, pagtutulong po tayo, kahit hindi mo bigay. Kasi parang forgiveness. Di ba, forgive kita kahit ano, or love kita, even if you don't love you back. Kasi that's what God did to me. Tapos tayo, yung binigay sa ating libre, bibigay natin sa iba, may bayad. Parang, yun po eh, it has to start with the vertical thing first. Na Lord, just tinulungan mo ako. So, tutulong akong iba. Bayaran nila hindi, it's fine. Parang, thank you, either way.
It's a command that God gave us, no? The motivation when you're doing something really, may pag-ibig yung paggawa mo. God's love, that's a, it's simple yet very profound and deep. Kasi, no, nagiging totoo yung love kapag kusang binibigay, kusang loob, hindi out of obligation, hindi out of guilt. No, love becomes real and authentic kapag binibigay siya not without conditions. Just like what you said, hindi ka naghihintay ng kapalit. Yun ang totoong pagtulong. Yun ang totoong pagbibigay. Hindi siya namimwersa. If your motivation is love, the right kind of love, the love that comes from God, that same love will be reflected in your actions, in your acts of kindness to other people, na hindi ka naghihintay ng kapalit. You're just doing it out of love and, you know, as God loves me, I'm doing this out of love because, you know, you're my friend, you're my brother, you're my sister, we belong to the same church, you're my best friend. Whatever the relationship is, do it with love. That's the motivation.